And Arthur's in the lead. Arthur wins by a long shot.